Well, many kids spend their spring and summers at the ballpark practicing or playing games.
But in Malcolm, there are so many teams, they don't have enough space to really let them all practice when they want. Channel 8 Eyewitness News reporter Rachel Miner joins us now with the story.
Right now, this is nothing but an empty field, but a group of Malcolm parents are hoping to turn it into this, a regulation baseball and softball field for the town's 16 teams who currently share one field. Early morning baseball practice is nothing new for Malcolm sixth graders Bryson Leffers and Lucas Brown. It's about the only time the field is this empty.
We have 16 teams that use one field, and that gets extremely difficult in the spring. You know, sometimes we have three different teams out on the field at one time.
Tara Heidbrink heads up the Malcolm Field of Dreams committee. She's fighting to get the town two additional ball fields, one for baseball and one for softball. Malcolm's only baseball field is over 30 years old and hosts over 20 practices a week, often forcing several teams to practice at the same time.
When our coach is directing us to do stuff, there's a whole bunch of kids and their coaches talking to them, and it's like huge barn all around here.
The land for the two new ball fields and the parking lot has already been purchased, but to build everything would cost over $300,000. In the 3 years since the committee has started, they've raised over $100,000, including a $50,000 gift from an anonymous donor. But the tight-knit town is running out of options to raise the rest of the money. Tara says they're not afraid of rolling up their sleeves to do the work themselves. It's just a matter of finding people willing to donate.
It's a farm community. So when it comes to getting the work done, we're going to be there and we're going to put the sweat into it and get it done. But right now we're looking at, we need the funds to really serve our kids better and our community better.
So for now, Bryson and his teammates get practice time when they can, hoping that someday this will be more than just a field of dreams. Reporting in Malcolm, Rachel Miner, Channel 8 Eyewitness News.